Some people wondered why we had that third lower exhaust pipe on Robot, even though it didn't shoot flames when he hovered. It was purely a matter of necessity. Wearing a suit that takes hours to put on? I mean, when you gotta go, you gotta go. Station. Space, the final frontier, where no man has gone before. These are the voyages. Whoops, sorry, I got kind of carried away with something else there. Some of you might feel sorry for our castaway ape friend here, but why? He's living the dream. Got his own personal island all to himself. I was hoping I could buy my own island after releasing this film, but sadly my expectations of success fell a little short. The infamous ghost ship and its ape captain. A lot of critics and moviegoers were just befuddled at its inclusion in the film. Those people, they just don't understand symbolism and subtext. I guess that's to be expected when you're making a fun sci-fi movie and you try to inject some high-level intellectuality. Intellectualism. Smartness. Well, whatever the word is. Why did I even bother?
Father and the scientist, I had never seen men on Gregoria before.
It's funny because when she says that line, it almost sounds like she's insulting Dick's masculinity. None of us caught it in the filming. But at the premiere, I saw the reaction on Jonathan's face. Whoops. This place looks familiar.
Thank you.
You know, I can understand forgetting to take your watch off before a scene. But how in the world do you forget to not put your watch...
We'll be right back.